Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. Today I'm doing another college day in my life and I'm actually still super sick. Luckily today was the first day that I could pick up my camera and start vlogging. I tried to vlog the last 2 days and I didn't end up doing anything. I didn't go to classes yesterday. I left lecture early on Monday, and so I just thought today would be the day that I'm going to actually vlog. It's 6:30 a.m. I'm about to head to Starbucks. I just got finished at Starbucks. It is now 8:54, so I spent a good 2 hours in there, and I always feel so good when I go to Starbucks. If you're a college student watching this right now, you need to wake up early one day this week and take yourself to Starbucks, or any coffee shop really, and just study or do homework like first thing in the morning. There's something about being awake before the rest of the world and just like getting stuff done. It kind of like sets the mood for the whole day. I don't know, I swear by it. When I have like a bunch to do, I just wake up super early and I go to Starbucks. Despite not being able to breathe and having a sore throat and a headache, you know? You just gotta do what you gotta do. Now I'm heading back home. I have so much to do today. Lots of errands to run, lots of studying and homework. I don't actually have class today because normally I work on Wednesdays, but I do have to go to work because I have my evaluation at 1:30. Every year we have an evaluation and they basically just rate us on how we're doing and then we get a raise, so that's always nice. And if you guys don't know, which I'm pretty sure most of you do, I work in the ER as an ER tech, and that's kind of how I'm getting my patient care hours for PA school. And I really wish this light would turn green because trying to go home. I'm back home now. I just changed and threw a little bit of makeup on. Chad and I are about to leave and go drop my car off at the shop. So we're gonna be running off of one vehicle today. So I'm either gonna be driving Chad's truck around today or he's gonna be chauffeuring me because I have so many errands to run. I have to go drop my car off. Then I need to go and meet with my professor to go over the slides that I missed from lab yesterday. I have to stop at the bank, the UPS store, Bath & Body Works. And then at 1:30, I have my eval for work. Here's today's outfit. I'm just wearing this striped white t-shirt that's from Old Navy, these army green cropped skinny jeans that are from Abercrombie, and then my little brown booties. Just got to the car place and I beat Chad here, so I'm just waiting for him to come. I literally almost ran this guy over because he thought it'd be a good idea to just like jaywalk across the street instead of take the crosswalk. And so I slam on my brakes. Mind you, this is like a pretty big major like highway. I was going like 40 miles an hour. I slam on my brakes because I'm like, wow, this guy's literally just about to walk in front of my car. And then he stops and says, no, go ahead, and starts directing traffic in the middle of the road. Grown man, like had to be like 40 years old or something. I'm like, where is your brain? Got back home. I met with my professor and she went over everything that I need to study for the quiz. I'm thinking that I'm gonna retake my exams from yesterday on Friday, which means I only have today and tomorrow to study. So I need to come up with a serious plan to make sure that I cover all the material. He said that I could push it into next week, but I don't want to do that because I feel like that's gonna set me back even more. And Sunday I have to drive all the way to Gainesville to go to the hospital at UF to get a cardiac MRI so that I can have my heart assessed, which if you've been following my blog for a while then you already know about that. But I do have to have a cardiac MRI and I have to have a consultation with a congenital heart specialist to kind of figure out what the situation is with my heart valve and a timeline for what I'm gonna need done. But now I'm about to take some Mucinex and I need to drink this whole thing of water, which might seem normal for some people, but for me this is like a lot of water to drink all at once. So I'm gonna do that and then get to work. Look at the size of this thing. I have to be brave, I'm gonna do it. I feel like I'm gonna throw up. Recently, I've been pulling up the supplemental instruction worksheets on my iPad and just going through them kind of like a quiz for myself to see what I know and what I don't know. And then I just highlight the things that I don't know with the like highlighting tool, and then I can go back into the book and find the answers. It's just kind of a good way for me to figure out what I know and I don't know. Mm-hmm. into another striped shirt actually, and some dark denim jeans. I'm just gonna wear my Vans. I wanted to just change into something else because those other jeans are kind of uncomfortable for me and I want to be comfortable. All my other clothes are dirty right now from the weekend. I have not done laundry yet. Hopefully this will be okay. We just got to work. I'm about to go in. I already see a bunch of EMSs in the ambulance bay and it makes me grateful that I'm not working today because they're probably really busy right now. Hopefully my eval goes good. I'm sure it will. I think it's gonna be really quick. I feel bad because Chad has to literally sit here and wait because my car's in the shop, so he had to drive me here. I just brought my planner in case I need to write anything down. I went to my eval, I went to the bank, I went to Bath & Body Works, and now I'm back home. And I honestly just feel like laying down and doing nothing, and Chad's enticing me by putting TV on and sitting on the couch with a snack. Thought I'd show you guys what I got from Bath & Body Works though. So I didn't really get a chance to look at all of the things they had in there because I was using coupons and I feel like they literally just hate you when you're using coupons. The woman was like kind of rude. She was like, "Who are you shopping for today?" And I was like, "Oh, I just want to use my coupons." And she's like, "Okay, well, you can go over there." And I was like, "Okay, you don't have to be rude." So I just got this hand cream. I still have my pumpkin marshmallow latte hand cream and I love these. They're like perfect for your backpack or your purse. And I got the Autumn Night body lotion. This smelled really good, but like I said, I didn't get to smell all of the scents, so I don't know if it's the best one, but I liked it. And then I got the Snowflake Cashmere Shower Gel, which smells super good too. Chad and I were like making fun of the names. Like, how do you know what a Snowflake Cashmere smells like? Or like, this totally smells like Autumn Nights. Like, what does that even mean? So I think I may have left my medical term book in Tampa. I'm not 100% sure, but I can't find it and I don't remember having it since I've been back. Thing is, I didn't even use it while I was there. Like, all I did was AMP stuff, so I really don't know. I can't find it, so I texted my sister and asked her if I left it there, but she's not home, so I don't know. And now I'm kind of worried because I have homework due every week on Sunday. This next exam has 5 different chapters on it, and I'm worried that I'm going to forget to cover certain material, so I decided I'm gonna make a little checklist for myself just to make sure that I go over everything. I'm gonna show you guys how I do that. So now I pretty much have my to-do list between today and tomorrow for this big exam. I know as long as I'm able to get through all of this, then I will be set for the exam. Chapters 23 and 24 I'm pretty much like already good on. I was reviewing those this morning and I feel confident about them. It's really these 3 that I need to focus on. So just to kind of explain to you guys like what I mean when I say chapter review in book, I'm sure your guys' textbooks have this too, but basically it's just like a test your knowledge, review your knowledge section. I just like to go through these questions because sometimes they will show up on the exam. The PowerPoint slides are just going to be the slides that my instructors give us. So I have one set for lab and then one set for lecture. And then the study guide slash Quizlet is the whole study guide that I make for myself for every chapter. And I haven't showed you guys how to do that yet, but I'm thinking about making a video. I know a lot of you guys have asked me, so it's in the works. My SI worksheet is a supplemental instruction. It's just like basically tutoring sessions that I go to weekly with a prior student who teaches the chapters. And they usually create worksheets for that and I like to use those to study. And then the diagrams are just from our lab workbook. She typically tells us which ones to focus on for that week. I just made a cool rap song, so if you're not following me on Instagram, this is what you're missing out on. Guess who's back again? We're gonna talk about the small intestine, whose primary role is
digestion. Oh, and don't forget about absorption. There are a few different parts. I'll tell you about them now. It goes from the pylorus sphincter to the ileocecal valve. Duodenum, jejunum, ileum. Give me some bile salts released from the gallbladder. Without them, we couldn't digest lipids, as they say. Break it down in my cells. We need circular folds to increase the surface area. Villi and microvilli, making up the brush border enzyme. Sucrase, maltase, lactase. Get up out my face. The song is over. I need to get back to studying for my test. Small intestine, large intestine, all of the rest. I wish that I could sleep now. That'd be pretty cool. But then I'd fail my test and look like a fool.
Studied for a while, and Chad and I just ate dinner, and now I'm making a coffee, even though it's 6:20, because I still have so much to do. So I have to fuel myself with coffee, even though I know I'm gonna get hate because people like to say I drink too much coffee. It ain't gonna kill me, or maybe it will. It's not a big deal. I'm okay with that. I feel like I look visibly tired, and that's because I am. So I finished 3 chapters out of 5 in terms of like my review checklist. I'm gonna do the other 2 chapters tomorrow. I'm just gonna lay in bed with my iPad and go through the PowerPoints for both of those chapters, and then I'm gonna get a shower and go to bed. Tomorrow's gonna be a super long day as well. I have 2 classes tomorrow. I'm gonna go to Starbucks again in the morning. I don't remember if I said it in this vlog or not, but I lost my medical term book. I thought I left it in Tampa, and I found it, so I do have it. I'm just an idiot, and it like fell behind my table over there where I keep all my school stuff. So I literally thought I lost my book, but I have it, so I'm gonna work on that tomorrow. But that's pretty much it for this vlog. If you guys are not already subscribed, be sure to click that subscribe button, and I'll see you in my next video.